soaring soul, as free as a mountain bird. His energetic fist should be ready to resist a dictatorial world.
His nose should pant and his lip should curl, his cheeks should flame and his brow should furl, his bosom should heave and his heart should glow, and his fist be ever ready for
his fist be ever ready
should pant, and his lip should curl, his cheek should flame, and his brow should curl, his bosom should heave, and his heart should glow,
and his fist be ever ready for a knockdown blow.
His eyes should flash with an evil on fire, his brow with scorn be wrung. He never should bow down to a domineering frown or the tang of a tyrant tongue.
His foot should stamp and his throat should growl, his hair should twirl and his face should scowl, his eyes should flash and his breast protrude,
and this should be his customary attitude.
This should be his customary.
His foot should stamp and his throat should growl, his hair should twirl and his face should scowl, his eyes should flash and his breast protrude,
and this should be his customary attitude.
His foot should stamp and his throat should growl, his hair should twirl and his face should scowl, his eyes should flash and his breast protrude, and this should be his customary attitude.
His attitude, his attitude,
his attitude,
his attitude.